We think in categories. We take things that are continua and we break them into categories. And we label those categories. And we do that in various settings because it could be extremely useful. We have categories that we impose on things that are not categorical. Here's an example. That here we have four objects, and as drawn here, simply because we have categories to describe the first three, do one of those tests of show people a bunch of shapes, and they come back an hour later and ask them, have you seen the shape before? And people are going to be far more accurate with this than whether they saw this or not, because we don't have a word for it. We don't have a word that's at all sort of analytical, with some squiggly whatever. We don't have a clear-cut category. Thinking in categories makes it easier for us to remember stuff, and it makes it easier for us to evaluate stuff.
You see that? That's pretty clear.